Alright guys, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Starting shortly, so yeah, coffee's all had a good day. Starting shortly. Setting something up here, but yeah. Give me a couple minutes, I'll be good to go. Hey FS, how's it going? Let's check. Yes. I'm doing alright, FS. Thanks for asking. Remember, if you do enjoy the stream, hit the like button. You'd be a great look for sure. I need 1 second. Bear with me. Yeah, just gonna finish up this last bit of silage, or silage, this last bit of maze, and then we're a bit of muck spreading and slurry. Yeah, Jimmy, you can join. Password's case. Yeah, I got this last bit knocked out. Bad news, sorry. And there's the boundary. Ah, come on, but. Love the way they put the barn in the car. Oh, that's just awesome. get out after. Yeah, just this little bit to be in them. I sure why not. Yeah, hope everyone's had a good Tuesday so far. Hope it hasn't been too warm where you are. It was actually raining here earlier. I can't remember what it was. Plenty something like it. Wasn't that hot today? English, please, in the chat. Type in English. Okay, the runways are starting to soften up. I I'll have to link Matthew's YouTube channel into the stream at some point. I'll have to look through the footage I got last night, make a video at some point. Got a lot left to do in here. I must remind myself to pick up that A-frame later on or reset it somewhere. Yeah, make sure to check out the Discord server. And all that good stuff, post your screenshots there. Must look into ETS after the stream. Do a trial run, see if I can go back on MP. What do you think of the map that came out in Mod Hub today? Not my type of map, unfortunately. I like that Least Steel mod. That could work well on a server. You're starting from small. Who all has bought the Kabuta DLC? I don't know what I'll think of it. I'll actually... I wasn't intending to buy it, but... I had a few drinks and, I mean... I definitely must look into a bit of ETS something. If I can stay on the... server. I know you can't undo the work. Give me a minute, I'll be down there. Alright. Hey, welcome to the stream. Remember, if you are enjoying the stream or you do like the streams, hit the like button. Keep the YouTube algorithm happy. If you can ever do that. Or hit the dislike button. Whatever you feel like. Just remember, FPS, when this field is done, hook up to the fuel browser at the bottom of the field and bring it up, wherever you're bringing the FR up. Can't wait to get a bit of muck spread and done, a bit of slurry. Digest. That's about the fourth FR. Yeah, I'll be changing them because they wouldn't fill fillers. Yeah, I did switch it out. Get one back maybe at some point. Is getting increasingly hard to get decent null copyright music for a room. Let's get going. was in the server. If you ever want to join the MP room on Discord. What's the game volume like? Too low, just right. Let me know. Must go to CEX tomorrow, see if they're buying any second hand Bustmaster pedals. Because they have a graphics card that shoots rain, so. Let me know FS if you need another, shoot me back to the field, or do you think, just let me know if you need another shielder back. I think you might, but. I guess it's just turned 7 hours. So the person on Discord that messaged me earlier on asking for Ballon, could you extend it for 19? It's not getting given to anyone. Yeah, stop asking, please. Ah, no problem. M4 FS 10-4. And yeah, if anyone does find any non-copyright music on Spotify, let me know. Put a link in Discord or link in one of the videos. And look out for more decent music. Yeah, making those cans lock their steering axle whenever they're reversing. There's a stroke of genius on the person that made them. getting 15. This map had a wee bit more rogue network as well. Good. We'll need a couple more trailers down here. Maybe. We will see at best, we will see. That should be my last load of mirrors. Should be. I'm gonna start spreading some muck. Password is case, as in what I'm driving. That push up bucket does really a nice job on the foot. I'm starting to get wear down the ice since the third cup. Yeah, Connor Passer's case. No capital letters. how many people's on. Get a couple of mock spitters and another couple of people can slurry, but whatever you just want. There's a couple of mush spiders at the top. Everyone wants one. If you are slurring, you'll be slurring the grass field. Thank you. Gordon Dog? Oh yeah, hopefully everyone that's watching is having a good day so far, and hopefully you are enjoying the streams that I'm doing at the moment. I know they're not the best quality, but you know. What with what you've got. Hey William, how's things? How's life treating you on this slightly colder day? Alright. Having the morning coffee then? Not seriously putting that much better on that tractor. Really are trying to kill that little baby there. I haven't bought a new TV in about 8 years. I haven't really needed a TV. What I watch is mostly on YouTube and on the computer. I don't really watch much TV. I have started rewatching all the Brooklyn Nine-Nine again on Amazon, so I do like Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Back in the day, I was more of an Xbox, but I know what you mean. I was a massive console nerd back in the day. Doing a bit of muck spreading and a bit of digest spreading at the same time. Yeah, I'm gonna try and plant this field instead of using that developer's mod to plant the field. We're gonna actually plant the field properly. Find a PS5 still? Oh. Light move, yes. On off, yes. Aha. I was really trying to kill a lot of you, baby, there, but I got them. Hey, John, how's it going? How's things? Three trackers on the mark and two on the slurry, or digest, should we say. Yeah, we'll do this feeling if there's any mark left over, we'll take it to one of the grass fields. I'm not too bad, lad, not too bad. You know, same old, same old. It has came a long way in some things, and some things it's went back in forms. Things I had in FS 13 and 15 and all. It has came a good bit. 22 could be a good game if they get it right. But they need to get the maps out ASAP. I was just getting into 19 MP settings at the end of FS19. I had some really good games for it. I might actually put a, let's see what can we do here. Do this. Can I put a thing in this? No, I can't. I do need to get the maps out ASAP. Well, with British Irish style maps. Definitely. I do hope that Platinum expansion gives us a good, decent Volvo wind loader. I pull these guys down. Yeah, I just want good maps. I don't care about the additional crops or whatever, I just want good silage maps. Definitely a big shout out to everyone that's came on the server. It has been really good. Of course you talk as well. To everyone that has liked the stream, yeah, continue to put your pictures up on the Discord server. Good to see different pictures from the server. Well, to everyone, all the support, the super chats, donations, likes, subs, members, all appreciate it. I don't know what I'd do if I couldn't game. I go more than a couple of days without turning the PC on, I get withdrawal symptoms. Hey Matthew, how's it going? What is the crack? Like the first two videos, Matthew. Good. I must actually jump on, if ETS is up to date, I've got to jump on ETS after the stream and have a wee test on MP. They miss a bit of driving on truck and Euro truck. I haven't streamed as much ETS because if my internet wasn't up to going on MP, but I would definitely love to go back on ETS for a bit. I know both Mithrid and ETS. I can play it, but as soon as I hit the stream, you know, the lag and the MS goes up and then I get kicked from the servers and ETS. I definitely will try and get back on ETS at some point. Especially pro mods. Another bit of recording done. Hehe. If I get around to editing all these clips. At some point. I think that's Jamie in the T7 and the Sprite tanker. I think that's Jimmy. Don't have the hat on, so I can't tell you who it is. Oh, I'm looking so and bail and draw and follow I am Buck Ricky. I still can't believe like 48% of people that watch the streams don't subscribe. Those 48% subscribe, I can hit the 5,000 easily. Well, hopefully you do like the other jobs. I like doing settings and mirrors and stuff. I do like doing the occasional different job. Fire and wind. I can. Try the streaming room, yes. FS13, FS19 is tied at the moment. Nine likes so far, so yeah. Remember, if you are enjoying the stream, hit the like button. We very much appreciate it. Join the Discord as well. All those good things. Full, was he? Didn't realize he was full. I think they are trying to kill that deer. I really think they are trying to kill that poor little mini deer. If the buckwheat holds more TL, you can use grab the buckwheat for the window. If it's handy, whatever you want. And if you are buying anything on like DLCs for FPS, type in Johnny7610 as your promotion code. Or promotional code. But this film done wrong. Now I just got a wee bit left of it. Yeah, we'll draw some muck down to the far film. Something I meant to do while I was on the YouTube page. Copy that.
Hello.
Not the vid.
No.
Guys, check out that link in the chat. I didn't like the way you left the comments off your first video.
Is there no comments?
No, the first one wasn't. I was gonna type in, and if I sub, what's the terms and conditions?
Oh, the trailer.
The second one has comments.
The second one's a bit short. It had planned to be mixed in with the drawing of it. I got a bit carried away to recording Courseplay and it turned into its own thing. More of a test one,
I need. I have a whole fucking pile of footage to delve through the weekend.
Tell me a question now. Do you know after you have, see what happened to me is I've done like 10 minutes of recording on the thing, on the mail.
Yep.
But I finished just making like short clips out of what I was keeping, saving them elsewhere and then. Doing it that way. Do I want my second monitor? I do. So it actually worked out. I finished up with a different editing software, wasn't it? No, I do not want.
I've got a better footage from Nightmares on the Pit. Fuck, spreading. Sorry, spreading.
Yeah, see, I'm contemplating now, do I come on for like what's realistically going to be an hour? Or do I try and make those tigers for the pit? I tried making a tool camera button this morning, but it didn't really work. I was really disappointed.
Well, tomorrow I'm gonna, on my lunch break, I'm gonna take Bill's garbage card over to that. Yes, see, turn it in, see if we've got any decent second-hand Thrustmaster pedals.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see. I'm going to do a bit of ETS again.
You might have to go for another lap there or something, don't you?
I'll have to dust off the best truck in the game, the DAF, you know.
I think I have my little baby DAF as well, still.
We've been in storage, me and Marty have our own DAF. So we've been in storage for quite a time now.
What did I open up this for? Oh yeah, I need to go on Mod Hub and find something that you can throw around the place.
That mod looks really good for the if we ever do a save on MP at least to own. I like that.
Yeah.
I can at least put T7 straight off the bat then.
Yeah, it should be good. You end up paying more, but it's over, what was it? Was it 3 or 4 years or 2 years?
Something like that.
Oh, you shared the link to my video. Thank you, John.
I was the first person to subscribe and the first person to like your videos, so yeah.
Yo-ho! It has 3 likes. Myself and my 2 subscribers, I suppose.
Let's see. Let's see. We all have to start somewhere.
Yeah. I'm not really too pushed about it. I'll hopefully get set up stream. I set up that touchpad thing, or touch portal, it's the right job. Took me ages, but now I have like a. I can switch between my Phantom screen and my Be Right Back screen.
Ooh! Be Right Back screen?
Mute my microphone and. No, see, Jan, that's for when the PC freezes.
No, that should be a. Should be a. Not a BRB screen, should be.
I'll be back.
Technical issues.
Teasing cheese, man.
Experience in technical difficulties.
I put that in the bottom right corner, actually. Probably didn't know that you say it.
I'm giving away all my fucking trade secrets here. Something I would have loved to have had when I first started streaming, the BRB screen was the last thing in my mind.
Well, I had them all set up from Twitch, you see.
It's hard to imagine I used to try and stream with like 0.8 upload speed.
Well, I mean, my internet isn't much better. So. Where's the decoration? There's surely something in this that I can pick up and move around with.
You're missing out on all the good jobs, man.
Don't.
Wagons, bale, and muckspread and slurry.
Yeah, well, the wagons and bale would piss me off. I wouldn't be too worried about today. Oh, the dung spread.
Yeah, I have to do a bit of muckspread, you know. Saving the environment. And they're trying to kill that John Deere. He is.
6-4 is on the go again.
54 is on the big Richard Western muckspread.
Oh, Lord.
He must love the.
I can't wait for a nice gap to come out, because that 6-4 is going to be the first young car, man.
Oh. I am going to personally at the weekend take this T7 and the Giant's Elder and try and fix up PTU. I think it's just a simple case of moving the.
Move the node.
PTU node.
Should be anyway. My fucking Giant's under quality testing.
Yeah. Giant's under quality testing. It shouldn't be using the same
set. Nothing. Pick up and fucking move around, bastards. Did you have to use that as a place of getting around?
God. That wee John Deere is just. It's nice to do a short couple of jobs in, but see the draw like this? Nah. No.
Yeah, that's all we're doing.
Yeah, someone's been messaging me on Discord since you don't play FS19. Any chance I can have Balakry extended? First round. I like Farmer Phil's video today, it was good. Bruce Tracker's the best one in the fleet, you know that?
Well, I did finish watching that, actually.
Ali Ho chucks away. To the board.
Do you want the tree bite? No, I don't want the tree bite.
You subscribe, like, and comment it on Matthew's video. Don't comment on his video. Comment on my video, not his video. Focus on the main channel here. Focus on the main channel.
Well, you said it, not me. Good man, John, thank you. Now I have two Johns in my back. What am I going to do with myself today?
Well, it could be worse. You could have a deck one.
Declan early by. If I go streaming, I'll have to watch him in the background of one of my videos.
And the jaw, look at the deer, she's a bit lucky. Dear God. Misery. Misery. Now you better let me in front of you, though I'm not sticking behind you.
Are we saying these tires should have an attachment for a front lo or I'll probably go wheel loader if I do.
Take off your
Yeah,
sleeper because we're given her socks. What?
wheel loader is probably the best option, isn't it? Because you're going to have a loading shovel on the pit lane.
Well, yeah. Unless you have a 35 on the pit with a push up bucket.
Yeah, other than that, you can just throw them around the place, or turn on super strength. Okay.
Oh mate, you should do get someone to film you going past the 35 real life and just shout out terms and conditions apply.
See, I have too many sayings and stuff now.
It was a double game.
Yeah, the list is endless. Like, I could have a saying for the end of every video. I won't lie, I was contemplating calling a double gate angry.
Farmer Phil just narrowed, or just not. Well, hello there, my. I just. That's a good start. I like that.
Hello, everybody. Long pallet forks, they could be the option. And just make their things invisible. Make the whole fork invisible. And just paint a little line on one of the tires so you know which side to go to. Oh, that has potential. Another shuffle wheel orders. A timber fork. Might be a better option.
Red and some muck on the grass field to make it.
Now, where the fuck am I gonna get tires?
Farm packs, they have a good start. Well, sir! Well, sir!
Yeah, but that's kind of.
I don't actually. Don't really watch much any farm. Occasional
yeah.
Farm packs, nothing.
I haven't gone on the website to watch anything. Really, just to...
I was a massive grassman until there started not being any DVDs in the kind of. Kind of miss the old Grassman DVDs. You know. Something to look forward to every Christmas.
Yeah. Tires. Now, where am I going to get tires from? Is the question.
You know, just use the testable or the ones that are already.
Is the ones in the game already? There isn't.
Yeah. And the sandbags as well.
Same bag now. For the time being, if this works now, we'll see. I put in pit tries, I wonder if I can. Stupid blah, boop. Plan is to make a couple of different sizes of these as well.
That can't work away like that. If you want to start an RPG car, there's not much muck left. It's just using up what we have.
Do you know what? Are they on Mod Hub then, tires?
I can't remember.
Yeah,
I, got
see, I don't know either. And I Google
FS22. If you can't find it, I'll re-link it.
I might have them download. I surely do. I'll just go and look. I'll just search tires, but the problem is everything in the world will come up because it'll have an update saying added tires. Could just use an in-game tire to open there. That's effort. That is not a bad idea though. Take the tires off of like the in-game Jeep.
The ones I have are, I thought I can't, they have full tires and then half, you know, cut tires.
That'd be the ones for like the, that'd be a con. Yeah, I could do that as a config, which ones you wanted. Oh. What the fuck? They'd surely just be called tires or something like that.
That's right, sometimes get confused with some of the Giants mods. It's not like a bale fork, it's. The X266221.
Yeah. can maybe touch him.
This field is gonna be so patchy with fertilizer fields, but I don't care.
I've had my phone and that's all that matters.
Yep, it's like real life, we're just getting rid of a wee bit of the muck. Better variation to use, doesn't hurt. Anyone come up the hill? Over.
I can't lie, I was looking at Discord today. Could you change the sound? But I don't think you can.
I was actually, there's one of the old streams where we had a lot of people on the open server and they were actually were saying stuff like that. Like, did anyone come up the hill? No, okay, nope, can't work.
Some maps you'd have to check it though, right? In fairness, you would.
Most people just wheel around a corner and... You kill the brakes in this field, you could lop up. And a screeching, you know?
Oh, fuck it, yeah, I meant to look at that, though. See, can I get the... sound when you're bouncing around the thing.
The car hefty, much better even with nothing in it. That wee deer's gonna have a fucking heart attack on that hill. But he picked it, so. I think right now the average hours in each track is about 20 hours.
Except the big hill plus bundle of blue, there's only about 10 on it.
I do like the strobes on the back of all the Richard Western stuff, it does.
Takes it back. Alright, nothing found. Which I'd love to see.
Are you watching the stream after?
2 seconds. Go on ahead.
Paste. There you go.
Thank you, Jonathan. I got clay soon though. Can you pick them? Oh yeah, you pick them up. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Thanks, John.
Ah, anything to help out a fellow YouTuber. When I grew up, I wanted to be like Johnny7610.
Oh my god! He was my first subscriber!
The one, the only. Myth the one, the myth, the legend. The absolute ball bag.
Best. Click.
Yeah, Johnny7610. No demand. Yep, that's me.
Why is the window flatting around for 27 things? Why? I'm so. Yeah. Me too.
Yes, I know, it's getting bad. You're actually answering yourself. That's a bad sound, Matthew.
Opened up a giant editor and the full size of the window spans across my two screens, and I had a job to try and find what I was looking at. Right. Downloads. Pit tires. I literally looked up tires on King's Mods and nothing came up.
That's one thing I've got, a really uncanny thing I can find.
Oh,
mods.
Possibly might have spelled tires wrong. Possibly. Maybe. Well, I'll start another one.
You're empty, you're struggling up the hill. But it seems it's right here. And Connor's stuck behind the deer in the hill. Having fun there, Connor? Must be in his happy place. I only put that John Deere on the server for a laugh, but I didn't mean to stay on the farm.
Oh, she's just thrilled. Sounds really decent as well, though.
Is it hard to do the ad strip configs?
No.
The likes if I could put on like the John Deere, like I could have TL on this ad strip on the screen and one without it, and you know.
Yeah, no, it's very straightforward.
Have a look in.
I can show you if you want. Where's the window size
out? Do a like, tutorial on YouTube.
Oh yeah.
It'll be fucking every 2 minutes to scream with technical difficulties. Ah!
Bastard!
Okay, in our fucking video, just you muttering to yourself and.
Right, what can we start with? Tires.
The amount of times I spend like 3 hours and I'm making a map, editing a map, and then you click something and you just see that blue circle of death circle, and no, and it just shuts down, it just closes like no.
Oh,
no! 3 hours of work gone.
Oh,
I think Giant Editor should personally have like an auto save. Like I spent maybe 7 hours one Saturday on Balancry Extended and didn't save it once, and then it just shot itself.
7 hours straight without saving?
Yeah.
You're a breed of a lunatic now.
I was in the zone.
Well, in fairness, with me now, it's the very same. It's kind of like, if I save it, I'm going to like have to spend 2 minutes looking at this thing circling around trying to save it. So.
You know what it's like, if you're a giant settler and you're in a wee bit of a fucking roll, you just don't want to stop.
Right, do we want to leave again? Yes, we do. One. Trolley. Two. Minus one. Zero. Minus one. One. Three. Two. Minus one. Minus two.
Nice to have some fields like 3/4 fertilized fully and then put God, more realistic, you know.
What? Because you're just a rough bastard.
Must get that wee grass seeder out and do the headlines.
I meant to do, I was down there one day and I meant to do it. But then I went raking, so I'm just gonna grab that.
And get the plow out and that bit up the middle of the field one.
Question. How in the garden are you going to make it? This is the site that you attach your phone.
If you look at the, remember that, the modular bale filler? It can only be attached from one side, whatever way he's done that.
And that's a fucking finish, you bastard. No, but
so what I'm saying is... that's like halfway, that's how halfway a tutorial for a man. That's a fucking wee bop.
It is though. I gave a full 20 minutes one day, couldn't get it on, went away drawing them, and then just got ticked because the bales rolled off the trailer, went back to the shop, threw it on once, and it worked perfectly. I was like, I'm gonna one temperamental bastard. If you look back in the stream, I think they're the exact words I said.
I did chuck it out of my mouth before the very start. I didn't realise you had to do it from one side, and I spent a good 45 minutes trying to every single which way, and let's just say...
Yeah, I still don't know the exact way it goes on, like,
that's just, I just potluck, and whenever, see whenever the bale side, the bale ends are on, just stay on, there's no fucking...
No, they don't come on. Right, let's do a little trial on that.
Got my aircon on today, I got my door open.
Yo.
I like Phil's aircon, the fan mounted.
Yeah, I wish I had one in that DM when I was driving.
That Trimble has really came in handy, like, hasn't it?
Oh, that Trimble is one of the best you can get in there. Maybe not the best, but it's the most functional for what he's doing.
There was that clip on YouTube, was that clip a guy I watched, or some random fellow American you say was thinking about going to Trimble from Green Star, and the guy sitting at the end of the field filming it, and fucking halfway up you see this Trimble streamer being launched out of the camp. I think that was a cool idea, Tom getting all those fields, all the boundaries set up, all the... It was the size of the fields and...
Yeah, what's that about? But sir, it's no real use to him, is it? Barely he knows the size of it.
I think it's more for, like... mapping out for your, like, your fertilizer, you know, you're getting your soil samples, and then you know... Exactly where the field is. And... It's not like the good old days of Matthew, you just throw a heap of fucking muck on.
I mean, all I'll say on that front is that our fertilizer is spread with 35.
GPS and all that.
Oh yeah.
There's the Green Star globe on the hat.
She's a roll there, you could stick it on today.
I hear that.
Great.
Alright, I hear that fucking deer. You can hear that deer before you even fucking see it. Getting a good workout, I know. She's got the big Witcher Western muck spreader in the back. Whenever I face the muck off, if you want to just grab the muck story tanker and I'm gonna go around and plant some grass in the head. I must try and put the strobes off of the Richard Western onto the back of the Sidey's King. picking. Yeah, I totally give up on the high spec tankers.
How?
I just, too many configurations and I just...
So you mean to tell me you have sold my 5,000 gallon tanker?
Yes.
Honestly, Matthew, it's those folk that can't...
Well, Greg, you were the one that at the start was cursing it because you couldn't fill it, if I can remember it.
Because I am not 240,000 years old.
The words were this bundle of scrap.
Bundle of poohay.
Followed by, maybe it does fill.
I just grabbed myself the in-game strike tanker and just... That's all the muck spread, though. The last bit.
Oh, I just realised I'm gonna me looking about to look through my mods list for what the fuck was the name of the thing? It is actually a pellet fork. It's based on.
BRB.
It'll take him 10 minutes to get the seat.
Oh, Christ.
So what's the password?
Your Johnny was born 1942.
I could really... Right, everyone unsubscribe from that channel, please.
I'll do it.
What's the password?
Case. You need to spell it or you're right. Back to the map where the party huts were heading for today. Not leaking oil, it's just sweat and tar. Survey as well, everybody. got your ears on, Icarus. Here's the Ginger Warrior. Temport FS, Temport.
Oh, we have an immediate problem.
He didn't. If he didn't have a problem at least once a day in Genesis, it wouldn't be a very good day.
It's only something small, though.
That's what she said. Yeah, first, if you want to grab another tanker, if there is one. What?
It's going to take Greg about 3 years now to kind of pick another 5,000 again.
You count? Not actually on the server. I'm going to try and fix that at the weekend. I'm going to look at that. It annoys me. But...
And that's why your tanker has been ready on its side.
Got a good bit off and if the rest of them are.
What's happening?
Sorry, Grassfield. Yeah, I can get another one. You can say her alibi. I already know you lied.
Oh no, no, don't even try. Watch the flame in me ignite. What the fuck am I gonna have to do this for all of them? Oh lord.
Tigers up the shop if anyone needs them.
Jesus Christ. Christ, Christ. Did it slip your mind?
Well, according to you, I was born before fucking Jesus. I will fix that for you, don't you worry about that.
Johnny, I have never denied it, I was simply stating the case of why you would forget that.
Well, last time I checked, it wasn't just me on the server.
You're driving the harvester.
I know FS, for fuck's sake, you missed field 7. Come on. I know you're in Spain, like, that's no excuse. So the British airports can't function in the snow because of the 1 inch of snow, and they can't function in the summer because
it's actually disgraceful how hot it is.
Well, it's actually grand here today.
Today was fucking. It was actually
50 degrees here today.
It was raining. I say it would have been max out about 25 today, and it rained. So.
Jenny, are you able to look at a Discord stream there quickly? If you're not to sign, it's just I think I have these working now. Well, I'm not streaming it yet, 2 seconds though.
You won't even use another T7, no. Him is resting.
Like it's going to work.
Brasso Panther, I think. Okay, that's still walls there, you would have been cutting.
Right in the back of your pit.
If you want there first, then we'll cross the way if you want. Hey, T-Cell was just past 20 yards. fun there, Matthew?
Well, it was going grand until, yeah. It's not all coming together for some reason. Like, the tires move around perfectly. All that crack, you'll be able to drop them and all that. But whatever that is staying behind, I think. And it's not the collisions, because they're still rigid bodies, like. And I don't know why it won't move. And it's, I just can't even drive up on it, like. But other than that, it's like, it's perfect. Lob that up in the pit, like. Again, I just need to figure out the width of the in-game pit.
Hey, Massey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm kind of confused. They're perfect, or not their ideal?
Too good to hear. That's not too bad here, like, a lot. The heat wave. Kind of toasty then. There's a few like tank and digest them out and then just kill them with a pull of it. Ah, yeah, it's not too easy. Yeah, it's pretty easy. I don't use the actual GPS mod, I just use the yellow. Yeah, there's a couple of clicks we have this run. Start the other side of the pin. Or do the bits of them leaving them in the middle. What do you want to see about it, Mason? I have all the GPS, all the keybind and the joystick and all, so. Only one I really know on the keyboard is Control C opens up the menu. To detect the wind for the GPS. All this here is for iron. And you can set your whatever you whichever way you're facing the lines go. It shows you your markings, you can have them on all the time or just when activated or deactivated. And 45 is just the angle you're gonna work up. Yeah, it's pretty much. I just sat and just worked with it for a while and got into the swing of it. I do love the way it works with the head on management. Like that. I like the headland management though. Sure, there's bound to be tutorials on it on YouTube somewhere, like, where I get most of my advice from.
Hold on, I agree with what you're going to use. Providing advice on such topics.
Yeah, Matthew's gonna do the tutorial section.
What's he asking? Control letter, you fucking do.
Ow, shitty, you will not do anything of the sort.
I don't do tutorials because most of my stuff is. Most of my stuff is just trial and error, really. Yep, that is precisely it, Matthew. You hit the nail on the head. 99.9% made up as I go along. Matthew's got more buttons and to push than NASA.
When it works, it works.
But it doesn't work, we've got a 45 mil G humming a hand in the background. What screen is it again? Why are you doing that?
Can't. Christ. Sure, when do you want to be sick?
you want FPS, I can set the set up for you to go up and down those lines. Definitely that's your best place to go, Matthew, or Matthew. Massey, as I say. YouTube is your friend, and that's... Then do as I say, not as I do.
Johnny
just has such a way of Christ. Probably the first thing I ever googled about FS was how to install mods back in FS13 days. That was probably the first video I ever watched. The good thing about not using the GPS is in GPS mod you have to install it in every tractor, but in this it comes, you know, standard and everything.
It's simple.
Real pilots don't be GPS.
If you want any nice stripes on the field, you have to have GPS.
That's hobby farmer. Hobby farmer worry about such things.
Is me done. I'm gonna head away, lads.
Oh? Where to edit another video? Cause
see, my problem with my John Bales video is I have no one to drive anything for me. I have a, like, good shot to the bale trailer going down the road, but after that, it doesn't really. Me driving doesn't really work very well.
I would help you, but yeah. Terms and conditions do apply to that one.
Yeah, I must say, I can't remember the other half of that.
Hey, Matthew, just put dementia, so you'll be fine.
Okay.
Where am I? Do you have a
bit? What's this? Big green thing.
Who are you? You're Declan, aren't you?
We just don't get any nice carpet deal with him when he's flying.
That's anyway, not nice anyway, Greg.
Yeah, probably no rank, but. We can lift his pension.
Ah, yeah.
That well, gear then, actually sounds horrific.
Jenny Joe, what are you wondering about all the buttons I have to press? We could be adding a tablet to the situation. Well, that's cool.
Does that sim dash work on Apple?
No.
No? Oh, could have got an Apple tablet for 40 quid.
I'm double checking it. I'm 99% sure it doesn't. Sim dashboard for iOS.
Yeah, FS, I do like these chilled out nights. Everyone's not going 200 miles an hour.
Sim dashboard app requires the Android operating system.
That's right. Ah, good lad, Alfred. Good lad. Ah, it's not too hard to get one once you're pro like me, you know.
Right, enjoy your pro farming.
Oh, I will.
There's only one guy even close to that, Matthew, and it's neither of them here.
And I'm not even going to dispute who that person is. Right, we'll talk to you so.
I'm still there. I'm definitely going to go after the stream and go on and see and get ETS. I'm going to do, hopefully get a bit of trucking done on me. Hell that management. Have you ever done that mod? 10 million stars out of 10. It definitely does make a change, being able to be on a server with an open server and not have to really worry about what the other people are doing. It's quite relaxing. Most of the other times on an open server you're always worried about what's he doing or where's he going or what's him. As you can tell, TL, the admins don't really need to do much. Usually.
Not gonna lie, I was gonna go and talk about Phobia and a shield.
Hmm?
I was gonna go and cultivate a massive Phobia into one of these shields.
I wouldn't put it fucking
past you. Then I would just go tank.
Wouldn't put it past you, but I really wouldn't.
I was gonna date them, guy. Like, oh, here
I know, like, I can't believe that wholeheartedly that you would do something like that. Hey Elite, how's it going? I might get a wee bit of recording done while we're chilling. Not too bad, FS, not too bad. Or we could add it to the archive of phone. I'm sure you're glad of that, eh? Was it like 40 or something in parts of London? 40.2 or something at Heathrow. I kinda hate them killing me. DPS working at its finest. Yeah, it just melt all the well. Well, we have the Ice Age, and now we're gonna have the Warm Age, or the Toasty Age.
Sure, the world's bollocks for me, so I should help it on its way.
All those Albert saying, turn your thermostat down whilst the Americans are ruling coal, and other countries are building.
More than Ed Lewis, he's that they're talking about that he's just like, he's a farmer as well, and he's just like, ah, we've got a stick on the tractor, and they're telling him not to do any updates because the Ed Lewis turned down on it.
I think Ed Lewis just a fucking gimmick.
See the amount of issues it causes, though. Like, stupid issues.
The guy came into work last week and he was talking about AdBlue. He says, ever since I had the AdBlue, I'm getting 50 miles to the gallon. I'm like, the bipper out the back's getting 52 and it hasn't got fucking AdBlue, so... He was trying to say that the AdBlue was giving him more miles to the gallon. AdBlue and DPF. Crap. That was the first thing I took out of the 306. I used to love people like shaking their head at me and I rolled past the 306 with the black. I couldn't see behind you because of the black smoke. You're like, oh, it's a disgrace. I don't care. The best trick with player 6 used to be taking the intercooler pipe off. Held the power, but my god, the smoke was just brilliant.
Ah boy, I had to call you before they stopped the classes to see the mark how you go for it. I've always had to check emissions light on in the dashboard because they leave your mouth jammed open.
Well, the emissions weren't a real really a concern whenever the 306 was built. All these ones in their high horses driving Volkswagen, sure they're lying about their fucking emissions. Hey Jamie, how's it going? Welcome. Welcome to, need I say, a fully operational open server. Thought I'd never see that day. Greg has been here on some of the open servers and yeah.
was here at Ireland and that, but he started with a pure ballot. So I kept blasting the Hornet when he left.
It was a one shot, I bought the fucking wrong Phantom. I was like, why are you so slow? I only have like 115 horse. Ah, right, that's fine. Oh, what are you having, Jimmy? Anything decent?
Genuinely, I was like sat there performing abuse at him and then Electroid drove by him and I was like, oops, Johnny.
I'm just ripping this who look while still owns are spreading digest. Any reason for the poll? Draw off. See what people's opinions on FS is.
Seen somebody wondering about the physics engineer.
Oh, that ship has sailed a million years ago. There's no point in arguing that anymore. It's never going to change.
And then the bit that made me really chuckle was, if they don't change it, I will no longer play the game.
Oh, I'm
then
sure.
2022 will be the last one.
Oh, I'm sure Giants is quaking in their boots. That's almost as bad as someone, if you don't give me a moderator, I'm going to unsubscribe. Oh, why would you do that, eh? I vote in the poll was FS13. It toss up between 13 and 17. No, 13, 15, 13. Well, I'm pleased to know, well, everyone knows 13 is going to win, like. Okay. I didn't have such a toxic community. Last weekend, I think I left the North 3 FS communities. Totally whittled them down. Just the same thing every day in nearly every community. People bitching and moaning about private mods and... The ones that get me in the communities is people post a picture of a mod they've edited and they know someone's going to ask them is it private, and the second someone's asked is it private, they go on a fucking rant. Arbuckle used to be good in the communities to stir up any shit, like. Arbuckle just had to type A and then fucking it would go off, like.
Oh, especially that one group, you flash together for me when he was banned.
Control your team. Arbuckle just, yeah. You say you just had to mention guard Arbuckle and fuck. He did seem to bring it on himself most of the time.
Oh, kind of. Owen just did not like him for some reason. I don't know why. As much as he was wrong, he's alright. He is alright. Owen didn't like him.
Owen just turned over 9. He used to be there on the TikTok, and then they got them up and...
Nah, you can't what I think it is. I think he kinda kept that, like, oh, he was kinda doubted his Iona farm and the contracting business.
Very skeptical on that front. He you had a, if you're running your own farm and cotton titan business, why the fuck are you sitting on FL?
I bet we're seeing that, but his brother's done the milk and otherwise drove the tractor for him, and he went about helping his dad install projectors in schools.
I don't know. You can buy a mug or a mouse mat if you want, like, right?
Their prices are a joke.
I wouldn't mind buying a Cletus McFarlane. Looked at one of his hoodies, I wouldn't mind buying one of them. But for his other stuff, nah. Welcome to my world, Elite. What I would give for a stable internet connection would be to do so much more, but I just thank God I'm not trying to stream with 0.5 upload speed back in the day. That was that was a horrendous. Didn't really that. I actually had more fun back then. In the first 2 years on YouTube, I took everything a bit too serious and just gradually just didn't care anymore. Well, I do care, but things just didn't get to me the same way. Had all the comments. Ah, feel European now. We I am gonna try at the weekend and get a bit of the footage that I've done, edit it and get a video up, but I hope not much hope in that one. Limeware? Whoa, that brings back memories of those. Oh, download the music from Limeware. You'll dial up here. Alright, no problem, FS. Not a problem, Rob. The old era, if you're on the internet and someone phoned the house, you're not coming. Yeah, that was the days, man. That one used to crack me up all the time, the comment, like someone in the chat saying if you don't give me moderate, if you end up moderating, I'm gonna unsubscribe. That used to crack me up. The attack of the vegans back in the day. Oh. EL is definitely the hard worker, like he just gets on with it. Like. Well, the minute YouTube's up for me, I've got all my arrows are going up green, so long may that last. When I first started YouTube, I thought if I got 1,000 subscribers, I that would be me maxed out. I really just YouTube's fun for me. It's not really. Don't get me wrong. It's nice to make a bit of money to help run servers and stuff. But there's been some streams that went really, really, really good. Numbers have went up and other ones have just... It's one thing I'll never understand is YouTube's algorithms. It's... Channels that really bug me is the ones with clear clickbait. I don't see why. I know why people do it, like, but I don't see the point in it. Yeah, since I've had this server, it has been really enjoyable, I have to say. And that's down to the people joining, not messing about, and it makes life a lot easier whenever people just kill and... Whenever you're doing sightings, people are not always chillers hovering around you. it was quite enjoyable tonight using the old Mox Brothers for a change. I do like the Richard Western Mox Brothers a hell of a lot. Alright, see you there, Luke. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah. Have a good one tomorrow. Only a chili, sorry. Well, I think that's gonna be for tonight's stream. Honestly, I can give a massive shout out to everyone that watched and everyone that liked the stream. Greatly appreciate it. That was pretty close at the poll. 19-1, yeah. Yeah, thanks again for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and until next time, bye for now.